بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا.
O mankind, be careful of your duty to your Lord, who created you from a single soul, and from it created its mate, and from them twain hath spread abroad a multitude of men and women. Be careful of your duty toward Allah, in whom ye claim your rights of one another, and toward the wombs that bore you. Lo, Allah hath been a watcher over you.
وآتوا اليتامى أموالهم ولا تتبدلوا الخبيث بالطيب ولا تأكلوا أموالهم إلى أموالكم إنه كان حوبا كبيرا.
Give unto orphans their wealth. Exchange not the good for the bad in your management thereof. Nor absorb their wealth into your own wealth. Lo, that would be a great sin.
وَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ أَلَّا تُقْسِطُوا فِي الْيَتَامَى فَانْكِحُوا مَا طَابَ لَكُمْ مِنَ النِّسَاءِ فَانْكِحُوا مَا طَابَ لَكُمْ مِنَ النساء مثنى وثلاث ورباع فإن خفتم ألا تعدلوا فواحدة أو ما ملكت أيمانكم ذلك أدنى ألا تعولوا.
And if ye fear that ye will not deal fairly by the orphans, marry of the women who seem good to you, two or three or four. And if ye fear that ye cannot do justice to so many, then one only, or the captives that your right hands possess. Thus it is more likely that ye will not do injustice.
وَآتُوا النِّسَاءَ صَدُقَاتِهِنَّ نِحْلَةً فَإِنْ طِبْنَ لَكُمْ عَنْ شَيْءٍ نفسا فكلوه هنيئا مريئا.
And give unto the women whom ye marry free gift of their marriage portions. But if they of their own accord remit unto you a part thereof, then ye are welcome to absorb it in your wealth.
ولا تؤتوا السفهاء أموالكم التي جعل الله لكم قياما وارزقوهم فيها واكسوهم وقولوا لهم قولا معروفا.
Give not unto the foolish what is in your keeping of their wealth, which Allah hath given to you to maintain, but feed and clothe them from it, and speak kindly unto them.
وَابْتَلُوا الْيَتَامَى حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغُوا النِّكَاحَ فَإِنْ آنَسْتُم مِّنْهُمْ رُشْدًا فَادْفَعُوا إِلَيْهِمْ أَمْوَالَهُمْ ولا تأكلوها إسرافا وبدارا أن يكبروا ومن كان غنيا فليستعفف ومن كان فقيرا فليأكل بالمعروف. فإذا دفعتم إليهم أموالهم فأشهدوا عليهم وكفى بالله حسيبا.
Prove orphans till they reach the marriageable age. Then, if ye find them of sound judgment, deliver over unto them their fortune, and devour it not by squandering and in haste, lest they should grow up. Whoso of the guardians is rich, let him abstain generously from taking of the property of orphans. And whoso is poor, let him take thereof in reason for his guardianship. And when ye deliver up their fortune unto orphans, have the transaction witnessed in their presence. Allah sufficeth as a reckoner.
للرجال نصيب مما ترك الوالدان والأقربون وللنساء نصيب مما ترك الوالدان والأقربون مما قل منه أو كثر نصيبا مفروضا.
Unto the men of the family belongeth a share of that which parents and near kindred leave, and unto the women a share of that which parents and near kindred leave, whether it be little or much, a legal share.
وَإِذَا حَضَرَ الْقِسْمَةَ أُولُو الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى وَالْمَسَاكِينُ فَارْزُقُوهُمْ مِنْهُ وَقُولُوا لَهُمْ قَوْلًا مَعْرُوفًا.
And when kinsfolk and orphans and the needy are present at the division of the heritage, bestow on them therefrom, and speak kindly unto them.
وليخشى الذين لو تركوا من خلفهم ذرية ضعافا خافوا عليهم فليتقوا الله وليقولوا قولا سديدا.
And let those fear in their behavior toward orphans, who, if they left behind them weak offspring, would be afraid for them. So let them mind their duty to Allah and speak justly.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَأْكُلُونَ أَمْوَالَ الْيَتَامَى ظُلْمًا إِنَّمَا يَأْكُلُونَ فِي بُطُونِهِمْ نَارًا وَسَيَصْلَوْنَ سَعِيرًا.
Lo, those who devour the wealth of orphans wrongfully, they do but swallow fire into their bellies, and they will be exposed to burning flame.
يوصيكم الله في أولادكم للذكر مثل حظ الأنثيين فإن كن نساء فوق اثنتين فلهن ثلثا ما ترك وإن كانت واحدة فلها النصف ولأبويه لكل واحد منهما السدس مما ترك إن كان له ولد فإن لم يكن له ولد وورثه أبواه فلأمه الثلث فإن كان له إخوة فلأمه السدس من بعد وصية يوصي بها أو دين آباؤكم وأبناؤكم لا تدرون أيهم أقرب لكم نفعا فريضة من الله إن الله كان عليما حكيما.
Allah chargeth you concerning the provision for your children, to the male the equivalent of the portion of two females, and if there be women more than two, then theirs is two-thirds of the inheritance. And if there be one only, then the half. and to each of his parents a sixth of the inheritance, if he have a son. And if he have no son, and his parents are his heirs, then to his mother appertaineth the third. And if he have brethren, then to his mother appertaineth the sixth, after any legacy he may have bequeathed, or debt hath been paid. Your parents or your children, ye know not which of them is nearer unto you in usefulness. It is an injunction from Allah. Lo, Allah is knower wise.
وَلَكُمْ نِصْفُ مَا تَرَكَ أَزْوَاجُكُمْ إِنْ لَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُنَّ وَلَدٌ فَإِنْ كَانَ لَهُنَّ وَلَدٌ فَلَكُمُ الرُّبُعُ مِمَّا تَرَكْنَ مِنْ بَعْدِ وَصِيَّةٍ يُوصِينَ بِهَا أَوْ دَيْنٍ وَلَهُنَّ الرُّبُعُ مِمَّا تَرَكْتُمْ إِنْ لَمْ يَكُنْ لَكُمْ وَلَدٌ فَإِنْ كَانَ لَكُمْ وَلَدٌ فَلَهُنَّ الثُّمُنُ مِمَّا تَرَكْتُمْ مِنْ بعد وصية توصون بها أو دين وإن كان رجل يورث كلالة أو امرأة وله أخ أو أخت فلكل واحد منهما السدس فإن كانوا أكثر من ذلك فهم شركاء في الثلث من بعد وصية يوصى بها أو دين غير مضار وصية من الله وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَلِيمٌ
And unto you belongeth a half of that which your wives leave, if they have no child. But if they have a child, then unto you the fourth of that which they leave, after any legacy they may have bequeathed, or debt they may have contracted, hath been paid. And unto them belongeth the fourth of that which ye leave, if ye have no child. But if ye have a child, then the eighth of that which ye leave, after any legacy ye may have bequeathed, or debt ye may have contracted, hath been paid. And if a man or a woman have a distant heir, having left neither parent nor child, and he or she have a brother or a sister, only on the mother's side, then to each of them twain, the brother and the sister, the sixth. And if they be more than two, then they shall be sharers in the third, after any legacy that may have been bequeathed or debt contracted, not injuring the heirs by willing away more than a third of the heritage hath been paid, a commandment from Allah. Allah is knower, indulgent.
تِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ يُدْخِلْهُ جَنَّاتٍ تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها وذلك الفوز العظيم.
These are the limits imposed by Allah. Whoso obeyeth Allah and His Messenger, He will make him enter gardens underneath which rivers flow, where such will dwell forever. That will be the great success.
وَمَنْ يَعْصِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَيَتَعَدَّ حُدُودَهُ يُدْخِلْهُ نَارًا خَالِدًا فِيهَا وَلَهُ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ
And whoso disobeyeth Allah and His Messenger, and transgresseth His limits, He will make him enter fire, where such will dwell forever. His will be a shameful doom.
واللاتي يأتين الفاحشة من نسائكم فاستشهدوا عليهن أربعة منكم فإن شهدوا فأمسكوهن في البيوت حتى يتوفاهن الموت حتى يتوفاهن الموت أو يجعل الله لهن سبيلا.
As for those of your women who are guilty of lewdness, call to witness four of you against them. And if they testify to the truth of the allegation, then confine them to the houses until death take them, or until Allah appoint for them a way through new legislation.
واللذان يأتيانها منكم فآذوهما فإن تابا وأصلحا فأعرضوا عنهما إن الله كان توابا رحيما.
And as for the two of you who are guilty thereof, punish them both. And if they repent and improve, then let them be. Lo, Allah is relenting, merciful.
إنما التوبة على الله للذين يعملون السوء بجهالة ثم يتوبون من قريب فأولئك يتوب الله عليهم وكان الله عليما حكيما.
Forgiveness is only incumbent on Allah toward those who do evil in ignorance and then turn quickly in repentance to Allah. These are they toward whom Allah relenteth. Allah is ever knower, wise.
وليست التوبة للذين يعملون السيئات حتى إذا حضر أحدهم الموت قال إني تبت الآن ولا الذين يموتون وهم كفار أولئك أعتدنا لهم عذابا أليما.
The forgiveness is not for those who do ill deeds until when death attendeth upon one of them, he saith, Lo, I repent now. Nor yet for those who die while they are disbelievers. For such we have prepared a painful doom.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا يحل لكم أن ترثوا النساء كرها ولا تعضلوهن لتذهبوا ببعض ما آتيتموهن إلا أن يأتين بفاحشة مبينة وعاشروهن بالمعروف فإن كرهتموهن فعسى أن تكرهوا شيئا ويجعل الله وَيَجْعَلَ اللَّهُ فِيهِ خَيْرًا كَثِيرًا.
O ye who believe, it is not lawful for you forcibly to inherit the women of your deceased kinsmen, nor that ye should put constraint upon them, that ye may take away a part of that which ye have given them, unless they be guilty of flagrant lewdness. But consort with them in kindness, for if ye hate them, it may happen that ye hate a thing wherein Allah hath placed much good.
وَإِنْ أَرَدْتُمُ اسْتِبْدَالَ زَوْجٍ مَكَانَ زَوْجٍ وَآتَيْتُمْ إِحْدَاهُنَّ قِنْطَارًا فَلَا تَأْخُذُوا مِنْهُ شَيْئًا أتأخذونه بهتانا وإثما مبينا.
And if ye wish to exchange one wife for another, and ye have given unto one of them a sum of money, however great, take nothing from it. Would ye take it by the way of calumny and open wrong?
وكيف تأخذونه وقد أفضى بعضكم إلى بعض وأخذن منكم ميثاقا غليظا.
How can ye take back after one of you hath gone in unto the other, and they have taken a strong pledge from you?
ولا تنكحوا ما نكح آباؤكم من النساء إلا ما قد سلف إنه كان فاحشة ومقتا وساء سبيلا.
And marry not those women whom your fathers married, except what hath already happened of that nature in the past. Lo, it was ever lewdness and abomination and an evil way.
حُدِّمَتْ عَلَيْكُمْ أُمَّهَاتُكُمْ وَبَنَاتُكُمْ وَأَخَوَاتُكُمْ وَعَمَّاتُكُمْ وَخَالَاتُكُمْ وَبَنَاتُ الْأَخِ وبنات الأخ وبنات الأخت وأمهاتكم اللاتي أرضعنكم وأخواتكم من الرضاعة وأمهات نسائكم وربائبكم اللاتي في حجوركم من نسائكم اللاتي دخلتم بهن فإن لم تكونوا دخلتم بهن فلا جناح عليكم وحلائل أبنائكم الذين من أصلابكم وأن تجمعوا بين الأختين إلا ما قد سلف إن الله كان غفورا رحيما.
Forbidden unto you are your mothers and your daughters and your sisters and your father's sisters, and your mother's sisters, and your brother's daughters, and your sister's daughters, and your foster mothers, and your foster sisters, and your mothers-in-law, and your stepdaughters who are under your protection, born of your women, unto whom ye have gone in. But if ye have not gone in unto them, then it is no sin for you to marry their daughters, and the wives of your sons who spring from your own loins. And it is forbidden unto you that ye should have two sisters together, except what hath already happened of that nature in the past. Lo, Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
Sadaqallahu al-Azim. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والمحصنات من النساء إلا ما ملكت أيمانكم كتاب الله عليكم وأحل لكم ما وراء ذلكم أن تبتغوا بأموالكم محصنين غير مسافحين فما استمتعتم به منهن فآتوهن أجورهن فريضة ولا جناح عليكم فيما تراضيتم به من بعد الفريضة إن الله كان عليما حكيما.
And all married women are forbidden unto you, save those captives whom your right hands possess. It is a decree of Allah for you. Lawful unto you are all beyond those mentioned, so that ye seek them with your wealth in honest wedlock, not debauchery. And those of whom ye seek content by marrying them, give unto them their portions as a duty. And there is no sin for you in what ye do by mutual agreement, after the duty hath been done. Lo, Allah is ever knower, wise.
وَمَنْ لَمْ يَسْتَطِعْ مِنْكُمْ طَوْلًا أَنْ يَنْكِحَ الْمُحْصَنَاتِ الْمُؤْمِنَاتِ فَمِمَّا مَلَكَتْ أَيْمَانُكُمْ مِنْ فَتَيَاتِكُمُ الْمُؤْمِنَاتِ والله أعلم بإيمانكم بعضكم من بعض فانكحوهن بإذن أهلهن وآتوهن أجورهن بالمعروف محصنات غير مسافحات ولا متخذات أخدان فإذا أحصن فإن أتين بفاحشة فعليهن نصف ما على المحصنات من العذاب ذلك لمن خشي العنت منكم وأن تصبروا خير لكم والله غفور رحيم.
And whoso is not able to afford to marry free, believing women, let them marry from the believing maids whom your right hands possess. Allah knoweth best concerning your faith. Ye proceed one from another, so wed them by permission of their folk, and give unto them their portions in kindness, they being honest, not debauched or of loose conduct. And if, when they are honorably married, they commit lewdness, they shall incur the half of the punishment prescribed for free women in that case. This is for him among you who feareth to commit sin, but to have patience would be better for you. Allah is forgiving, merciful.
يريد الله ليبين لكم ويهديكم سنن الذين من قبلكم ويتوب عليكم والله عليم حكيم.
Allah would explain to you and guide you by the examples of those who were before you, and would turn you to mercy. Allah is knower, wise.
والله يريد أن يتوب عليكم ويريد الذين يتبعون الشهوات أن تميلوا ميلا عظيما.
And Allah would turn to you in mercy, but those who follow vain desires would have you go tremendously astray.
يريد الله أن يخفف عنكم وخلق الإنسان ضعيفا.
Allah would make the burden light for you, for man was created weak.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تأكلوا أموالكم بينكم بالباطل إلا أن تكون تجارة عن تراض منكم ولا تقتلوا أنفسكم إن الله كان بكم رَحِيمًا
O ye who believe, squander not your wealth among yourselves in vanity, except it be a trade by mutual consent, and kill not yourselves. Lo, Allah is ever merciful unto you.
وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ ذَٰلِكَ عُدْوَانًا وَظُلْمًا فَسَوْفَ نُصْلِيهِ نَارًا وَكَانَ ذَٰلِكَ عَلَى اللَّهِ يَسِيرًا
And whoso doeth that through aggression and injustice, we shall cast him into fire, and that is ever easy for Allah.
تجتنبوا كبائر ما تنهون عنه نكفر عنكم سيئاتكم وندخلكم مدخلا كريما
If ye avoid the great things which ye are forbidden, we will remit from you your evil deeds and make you enter at a noble gate.
ولا تتمنوا ما فضل الله به بعضكم على بعض للرجال نصيب مما اكتسبوا وللنساء نصيب مما اكتسبن واسألوا الله من فضله إن الله كان بكل شيء عليما
And covet not the thing in which Allah hath made some of you excel others. Unto men a fortune from that which they have earned, and unto women a fortune from that which they have earned. Envy not one another, but ask Allah of His bounty. Lo, Allah is ever knower of all things.
جعلنا موالي مما ترك الوالدان والأقربون والذين عقدت أيمانكم فآتوهم نصيبهم إن الله كان على كل شيء شهيدا
And unto each we have appointed heirs of that which parents and near kindred leave. And as for those with whom your right hands have made a covenant, give them their due. Lo, Allah is ever witness over all things.
الرجال قوامون على النساء بما فضل الله بعضهم على بعض وبما أنفقوا من أموالهم فالصالحات قانتات حافظات للغيب بما حفظ الله واللاتي تخافون نشوزهن فعظوهن واهجروهن في المضاجع فَاعِظُوهُنَّ وَاهْجُرُوهُنَّ فِي الْمَضَاجِعِ وَاضْرِبُوهُنَّ فَإِنْ أَطَعْنَكُمْ فَلَا تَبْغُوا عَلَيْهِنَّ سَبِيلًا إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلِيًّا كَبِيرًا
Men are in charge of women because Allah hath made the one of them to excel the other, and because they spend of their property for the support of women. So good women are the obedient, guarding in secret that which Allah hath guarded. As for those from whom ye fear rebellion, admonish them and banish them to beds apart, and scourge them. Then if they obey you, seek not a way against them. Lo, Allah is ever high, exalted, great.
وَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ شِقَاقَ بَيْنِهِمَا فَابْعَثُوا حَكَمًا مِنْ أَهْلِهِ وَحَكَمًا مِنْ أَهْلِهَا إِنْ يُرِيدَا إِصْلَاحًا يوفق الله بينهما إن الله كان عليما خبيرا.
And if ye fear a breach between them twain, the man and the wife, appoint an arbiter from his folk and an arbiter from her folk. If they desire amendment, Allah will make them of one mind. Lo, Allah is ever knower, aware.
وَاعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَبِذِي الْقُرْبَى وَبِذِي الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى وَالْمَسَاكِينِ وَالْجَارِ ذِي الْقُرْبَى وَالْجَارِ الْجُنُبِ وَالصَّاحِبِ بِالْجَنْبِ وَالْجَارِ ذِي الْقُرْبَى وَالْجَارِ الْجُنُبِ وَالصَّاحِبِ بِالْجَنْبِ وَابْنِ السَّبِيلِ وَمَا مَلَكَتْ أَيْمَانُكُمْ إن الله لا يحب من كان مختالا فخورا.
And serve Allah, and ascribe nothing as partner unto him. Show kindness unto parents, and unto near kindred, and orphans, and the needy, and unto the neighbor who is of kin unto you, and the neighbor who is not of kin, and the fellow traveler, and the wayfarer, and the slaves whom your right hands possess. Lo, Allah loveth not such as are proud and boastful.
الذين يبخلون ويأمرون الناس بالبخل ويكتمون ما آتاهم الله من فضله وأعتدنا للكافرين عذابا
Who hoard their wealth and enjoin avarice on others, and hide that which Allah hath bestowed upon them of His bounty. For disbelievers we prepare a shameful doom.
والذين ينفقون أموالهم رئاء الناس ولا يؤمنون بالله ولا باليوم الآخر. وَمَنْ يَكُنِ الشَّيْطَانُ لَهُ قَرِينًا فَسَاءَ قَرِينًا
And also those who spend their wealth in order to be seen of men, and believe not in Allah nor the last day. Whoso taketh Satan for a comrade, a bad comrade hath he.
وَمَاذَا عَلَيْهِمْ لَوْ آمَنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَأَنْفَقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَهُمُ اللَّهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِهِمْ عَلِيمًا
What have they to fear if they believe in Allah in the last day and spend the rights of that which Allah hath bestowed upon them? When Allah is ever aware of them and all they do.
إن الله لا يظلم مثقال ذرة وإن تك حسنة يضاعفها ويؤت من لدنه أجرا عظيما
Lo, Allah wrongeth not even of the weight of an ant. And if there is a good deed, he will double it and will give the doer from his presence an immense reward.
فكيف إذا جئنا من كل أمة بشهيد وجئنا وجئنا بك على هؤلاء شهيدا.
But how will it be with them when we bring of every people a witness, and we bring thee, O Muhammad, a witness against these?
يومئذ يود الذين كفروا وعصوا الرسول لو تسوى بهم الأرض ولا يكتمون الله حديثا.
On that day, those who disbelieved and disobeyed the messenger will wish that they were level with the ground, and they can hide no fact from Allah.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقربوا الصلاة وأنتم سكارى حتى تعلموا ما تقولون ولا جنبا إلا عابري سبيل حتى تغتسلوا وإن كنتم مرضى أو على سفر أو جاء أحد منكم من الغائط أو لامستم النساء فلم تجدوا ماء فتيمموا صعيدا طيبا فامسحوا بوجوهكم وأيديكم إن الله كان عفوا غفورا.
O ye who believe, draw not near unto prayer when ye are drunken, till ye know that which ye utter, nor when ye are polluted, save when journeying upon the road till ye have bathed. And if ye be ill or on a journey, or one of you cometh from the closet, or ye have touched women, and ye find not water, then go to high clean soil and rub your faces and your hands therewith. Lo, Allah is benign, forgiving.
ألم تر إلى الذين أوتوا نصيبا من الكتاب يشترون الضلالة ويريدون أن تضلوا السبيل.
Seest thou not those unto whom a portion of the scripture hath been given, how they purchase error and seek to make you Muslims err from the right way?
والله أعلم بأعدائكم وكفى بالله وليا وكفى بالله نصيرا.
Allah knoweth best who are your enemies. Allah is sufficient as a friend, and Allah is sufficient as a helper.
من الذين هادوا يحرفون الكلم عن مواضعه ويقولون سمعنا وعصينا واسمع غير مسمع وراعنا ليا بألسنتهم وطعنا في الدين ولو أنهم قالوا سمعنا وأطعنا واسمع وانظرنا لكان خيرا لهم وأقوم ولكن لعنهم الله بكفرهم فلا يؤمنون إلا قليلا.
Some of those who are Jews change words from their context and say, We hear and disobey, hear thou as one who heareth not, and listen to us, distorting with their tongues and slandering religion. If they had said, we hear and we obey, hear thou and look at us, it had been better for them and more upright. But Allah hath cursed them for their disbelief, so they believe not save a few.
Ya ayyuhalladhina utul kitaba aminu bima nazzalna musaddiqan lima ma'akum min qabli an natmis wujuhan fanaruddaha ala adbariha aw nal'anahum kama la'anna ashab al-sabti wa kana amrullahi maf'ula.
O ye unto whom the scripture hath been given, believe in what we have revealed confirming that which ye possess, before we destroy countenances so as to confound them, or curse them as we cursed the Sabbath breakers of old time. The commandment of Allah is always executed.
Inna Allah la yaghfiru an yushraka bihi wa yaghfiru ma dun dhalika liman yasha. Wa man yushrik billahi faqad iftara ithman azima.
Lo, Allah forgiveth not that a partner should be ascribed unto him. He forgiveth all, save that to whom he will. Whoso ascribeth partners to Allah, he hath indeed invented a tremendous sin.
Alam tara ila alladhina yuzakkuna anfusahum, balillahu yuzakkuna.
Hast thou not seen those who praise themselves for purity? Nay, Allah purifieth whom he will, and they will not be wronged, even the hair upon a date stone.
كيف يفترون على الله الكذب وكفى به إثما مبينا.
See how they invent lies about Allah. That of itself is flagrant sin.
ألم تر إلى الذين أوتوا نصيبا من الكتاب يؤمنون بالجبت والطاغوت ويقولون للذين كفروا هؤلاء أهدى من الذين آمنوا سبيلا.
Hast thou not seen those unto whom a portion of the scripture hath been given, how they believe in idols and false deities, and how they say of those idolaters who disbelieve, these are more rightly guided than those who believe?
أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ لَعَنَهُمُ اللَّهُ وَمَنْ يَلْعَنِ اللَّهُ فَلَنْ تَجِدَ لَهُ نَصِيرًا.
Those are they whom Allah hath cursed, and he whom Allah hath cursed, thou, O Muhammad, will find him no helper.
أَمْ لَهُمْ نَصِيبٌ مِّنَ الْمُلْكِ فَإِذَا لَا يُؤْتُونَ النَّاسَ نَقِيرًا.
Or have they even a share in the sovereignty? Then in that case they would not give mankind even the speck on a date stone.
أَمْ يَحْسُدُونَ النَّاسَ عَلَى مَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ فقد آتينا آل إبراهيم الكتاب والحكمة وآتيناهم ملكا عظيما.
Or are they jealous of mankind because of that which Allah of His bounty hath bestowed upon them? For we bestowed upon the house of Abraham of old the scripture and wisdom, and we bestowed on them a mighty kingdom.
فَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ آمَنَ بِهِ وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ صَدَّ عَنْهُ وَكَفَى بِجَهَنَّمَ سَعِيرًا.
And of them were some who believed therein, and of them were some who disbelieved therein. Hell is sufficient for their burning.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِآيَاتِنَا سَوْفَ نُصْلِيهِمْ نَارًا كُلَّمَا نَضِجَتْ جُلُودُهُمْ بَدَّلْنَاهُمْ جُلُودًا غَيْرَهَا لِيَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
Lo, those who disbelieve our revelations, we shall expose them to the fire. As often as their skins are consumed, we shall exchange them for fresh skins, that they may taste the torment. Lo, Allah is ever mighty, wise.
وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ سَنُدْخِلُهُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا أَبَدًا لَهُمْ فِيهَا أَزْوَاجٌ مُطَهَّرَةٌ وَنُدْخِلُهُمْ ظِلًّا ظَلِيلًا.
And as for those who believe and do good works, we shall make them enter gardens underneath which rivers flow, to dwell therein forever. There for them are purer companions, and we shall make them enter plenteous shade.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْمُرُكُمْ أَن تُؤَدُّوا الْأَمَانَاتِ إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهَا وَإِذَا حَكَمْتُمْ بَيْنَ النَّاسِ أَن تَحْكُمُوا بِالْعَدْلِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ نِعِمَّا يَعِظُكُم بِهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ سَمِيعًا بَصِيرًا.
Lo, Allah commandeth you that ye restore deposits to their owners. And if ye judge between mankind, that ye judge justly. Lo, comely is this which Allah admonisheth you. Lo, Allah is ever hearer, seer.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, ati'u Allah wa ati'u ar-rasul wa ulil amri minkum. فَإِن تَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي شَيْءٍ فَرُدُّوهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَالرَّسُولِ إِن كُنتُمْ تُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ ذَلِكَ خَيْرٌ وَأَحْسَنُ.
O ye who believe, obey Allah, and obey the Messenger, and those of you who are in authority. And if ye have a dispute concerning any matter, refer it to Allah and the Messenger, if ye are in truth believers in Allah and the Last Day. That is better and more seemly in the end.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ يَزْعُمُونَ أَنَّهُمْ آمَنُوا بِمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْكَ وَمَا أُنزِلَ مِن قَبْلِكَ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ مِنْ قَبْلِكَ يُرِيدُونَ أَنْ يَتَحَاكَمُوا إِلَى الطَّاغُوتِ وَقَدْ أُمِرُوا أَنْ يَكْفُرُوا بِهِ وَيُرِيدُ الشَّيْطَانُ أَنْ يُضِلَّهُمْ ضَلَالًا بَعِيدًا.
Hast thou not seen those who pretend that they believe in that which is revealed unto thee and that which was revealed before thee, how they would go for judgment in their disputes to false deities when they have been ordered to abjure them? Satan would mislead them far astray.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ تَعَالَوْا إِلَى مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَإِلَى الرَّسُولِ رَأَيْتَ الْمُنَافِقِينَ يَصُدُّونَ عَنكَ صُدُودًا.
And when it is said unto them, come unto that which Allah hath revealed, and unto the messenger, thou seest the hypocrites turn from thee with aversion.
فَكَيْفَ إِذَا أَصَابَتْهُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ بِمَا قَدَّمَتْ أَيْدِيهِمْ ثُمَّ جَاءُوكَ يَحْلِفُونَ بِاللَّهِ إِنْ أَرَدْنَا إِلَّا إِحْسَانًا وَتَوْفِيقًا.
How would it be if a misfortune smote them because of that which their own hands have sent before them? Then would they come unto thee, swearing by Allah that they were seeking naught but harmony and kindness.
أولئك الذين يعلم الله ما في قلوبهم فأعرض عنهم وعظهم وقل لهم في أنفسهم قولا بليغا.
Those are they, the secrets of whose hearts Allah knoweth. So oppose them and admonish them and address them in plain terms about their souls.
وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَا مِنْ رَسُولٍ إِلَّا لِيُطَاعَ بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ وَلَوْ أَنَّهُمْ إِذْ ظَلَمُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ جَاءُوكَ فَاسْتَغْفَرُوا اللَّهِ واستغفر لهم الرسول لوجدوا الله توابا رحيما.
We sent no messenger save that he should be obeyed by Allah's leave. And if when they had wronged themselves, they had but come unto thee and asked forgiveness of Allah, and asked forgiveness of the messenger, they would have found Allah forgiving, merciful.
فلا وربك لا يؤمنون حتى يحكموك فيما شجر بينهم ثم لا يجدوا في أنفسهم حرجا مما قضيت ويسلموا تسليما.
By thy Lord, they will not believe in truth until they make thee judge of what is in dispute between them, and find within themselves no dislike of that which thou decidest, and submit with full submission.
لو أنا كتبنا عليهم أن اقتلوا أنفسكم أو اخرجوا من دياركم ما فعلوه إلا قليل منهم ولو أنهم فعلوا ما يوعظون به لكان خيرا لهم وأشد تثبيتا.
And if we had decreed for them, lay down your lives or go forth from your dwellings, but few of them would have done it, though if they did what they are exhorted to do, it would be better for them and more strengthening.
وَإِذًا لَآتَيْنَاهُمْ مِنْ لَدُنَّا أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
And then we should bestow upon them from our presence an immense reward.
وَلَهَدَيْنَاهُمْ صِرَاطًا مُسْتَقِيمًا.
And should guide them unto a straight path.
وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولَ فَأُولَئِكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ فَأُولَئِكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ وَالصِّدِّيقِينَ وَالشُّهَدَاءِ وَالصَّالِحِينَ وَحَسُنَ أُولَئِكَ رَفِيقًا.
Whoso obeyeth Allah and the Messenger, they are with those unto whom Allah hath shown favor, of the prophets and the saints and the martyrs and the righteous. The best of company are they.
ذلك الفضل من الله وكفى بالله عليما.
Such is the bounty of Allah, and Allah sufficeth as knower.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا خذوا حذركم فانفروا ثبات أو انفروا جميعا.
O ye who believe, take your precautions, then advance the proven ones, or advance all together.
وَإِنَّ مِنْكُمْ لَمَنْ لَيُبَطِّئَنَّ فَإِنْ أَصَابَتْكُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَالَ قَدْ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيَّ إِذْ لَمْ أَكُمْ مَعَهُمْ شَهِيدًا.
Lo, among you there is he who loitereth, and if disaster overtook you, he would say, Allah hath been gracious unto me, since I was not present with them.
وَلَئِنْ أَصَابَكُمْ فَضْلٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ لَيَقُولَنَّكَ أَنْ لَمْ تَكُمْ بَيْنَكُمْ وَبَيْنَهُ مَوَدَّةٌ كأن لم تكن بينكم وبينه مودة يا ليتني كنت معهم فأفوز فوزا عظيما.
And if a bounty from Allah befell you, he would surely cry, as if there had been no love between you and him, oh, would that I had been with them, then should I have achieved a great success.
فَلْيُقَاتِلْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ الَّذِينَ يَشْرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا بِالْآخِرَةِ وَمَنْ يُقَاتِلْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَيُقْتَلْ أَوْ يَغْلِبْ فَسَوْفَ نُؤْتِيهِ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Let those fight in the way of Allah who sell the life of this world for the other. Whoso fighteth in the way of Allah, be he slain or be he victorious, on him we shall bestow a vast reward.
وَمَا لَكُمْ لَا تُقَاتِلُونَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَالْمُسْتَضْعَفِينَ مِنَ الرِّجَالِ والمستضعفين من الرجال والنساء النساء والولدان الذين يقولون ربنا أخرجنا من هذه القرية الظالم أهلها واجعل لنا من لدنك وليا واجعل لنا من لدنك نصيرا.
How should ye not fight for the cause of Allah and of the feeble among men and of the women and the children who are crying, Our Lord, bring us forth from out this town of which the people are oppressors. Oh, give us from thy presence some protecting friend. Oh, give us from thy presence some defender.
الذين آمنوا يقاتلون في سبيل الله والذين كفروا يقاتلون في سبيل الطاغوت فقاتلوا أولياء الشيطان إن كيد الشيطان كان ضعيفا.
Those who believe do battle for the cause of Allah, and those who disbelieve do battle for the cause of idols. So fight the minions of the devil. Lo, the devil's strategy is ever weak.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ قِيلَ لَهُمْ كُفُّوا أَيْدِيَكُمْ وَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ فَلَمَّا كُتِبَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْقِتَالُ إِذَا فَرِيقٌ منهم يخشون الناس كخشية الله أو أشد خشية وقالوا ربنا لما كتبت علينا القتال لولا أخرتنا إلى أجل قريب قل متاع الدنيا قليل والآخرة خير لمن اتقى ولا تظلمون فتيلا.
Hast thou not seen those unto whom it was said, Withhold your hands, establish worship, and pay the poor due. But when fighting was prescribed for them, behold, a party of them fear mankind, even as their fear of Allah, or with greater fear, and say, Our Lord, why hast thou ordained fighting for us? If only thou wouldst give us respite yet a while. Say unto them, O Muhammad, the comfort of this world is scant. The hereafter will be better for him who wardeth off evil, and ye will not be wronged, but down upon a date stone.
أينما تكونوا يدرككم الموت ولو كنتم في بروج مشيدة وإن تصبهم حسنة يقولوا هذه من عند الله وإن تصبهم سيئة يقولوا هذه من عندك